Oh, the best thing you want to do when you're here is just like try playing all the controls. I still haven't, like, when you're looting someone, by the way, usually you want to be like moving. Mm-hmm. But usually when you're looting, you have to be moving back and forth, and then you have to like shift your control or whatever you have to move your crystal to actually click all the stuff.
Yeah.
So, it's very difficult. Alright. Let's actually drop over here. So like,
okay.
We'll drop. Drop now.
This fog.
And usually you don't want to. Yeah. And usually you want to be more flat. You don't want to drop completely straight down. Or you won't go the right way.
It's hard to control. I don't like this fog though.
I know, usually when it's like foggy or nighttime, because usually in the pre-game thing at nighttime you can tell, I'll usually split.
Yeah, I can see
a lot of YouTubers do that too. A lot of YouTubers, like nighttime, they're just like,
I can't just say like, I blame
them. I mean, obviously you can't really. I don't know, I just don't feel like they should have it in the game. Well, I mean, like, I guess I get it, but...
Yeah.
Like, I have to sit at a door for a second. Wait for it.
Oh boy.
Like, I click F one. Yeah, but 1.5 seconds later. Are you running across the field against me right now?
No, I just touched down now.
Yeah, I just saw that. Yeah.
That doesn't mean anything. These houses are probably my best bet.
Yeah. These houses usually have decent loot too. Ooh, I got a kill. I hate when there's like loot by the door and it opens the door before it actually picks up the loot.
Yes. Yes.
That's when you have to use your curse. Or you have to open the door and click on the button. Alright. We're just outside the safe zone. What building? Oh, like, I haven't gone to yet. The best part about this is while you're looting at a place like this, most of the people already died. Like, there's only 49 people left already.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know if you know what guns are best for.
I definitely don't.
If you ever find an M14 EBR, that's the best assault rifle. The best SMG is Thompson.
Oh, I have one of those.
Like MP5, oh, I have one of those.
Thompson.
Yeah, I have a Thompson and a Vector right now.
Alright. Yeah, Thompson's the best SMG. M14 EBR is probably the best assault rifle. After that, the probably like LMG. It's the one in the drop, but I prefer the M4. The only problem with the M4 is that it can shoot like a laser, but you have to get the attachments for it. But I mean, it's not really hard to get all the loot you need.
Okay.
I mean, sometimes you can. I'm gonna run over to these buildings way over here real quick, and I'll run back.
Okay.
So we should probably end up sticking together. A lot of times I run off a little bit, I don't like to stick these together, because then easily you could just be picked off.
Yeah.
Oh, and for a side thing, like frying pan and stuff like that, the rubber chicken is the best because you can run really fast if you're just holding that over.
Okay.
I don't know how much SMG ammo you have, but I've been picking up some.
I should be good. Especially once I find a gun to replace Vector.
Yeah. I actually haven't really found guns. I've only found like a few I have right now.
I found one. Sniper rifle.
What sniper though?
SVD.
Alright, that's decent. It's one of the better. Really, the only bad sniper in my opinion is like the TZ, whatever the hell it's called. Like QBOU or something. And then for some attachments like the silencer and the flashlight and stuff like that, the compensator is the best one, at least for the rifle. Silencer's probably best for a sniper, honestly.
What building?
Once it starts getting closer to quarters, it's usually when people prefer the compensator, but later on they can use the silencer. Because when you get, or maybe it's the opposite, I don't know. But the compensator basically just makes it easier to aim. Less than 3 kills. Alright. How much FTD do you want to get?
I have 115, I think. Yeah.
Okay, I have like 200, I swear. I have 200 exactly. Oh, and if you, I don't know if you know, you probably do, but if you click tab, it opens up your backpack, basically.
Yep.
Usually you want to try clicking tab to shut it, because sometimes it'll like shoot with closing it for some reason. It's happened with me and a couple of other people before. Yeah, usually I try shooting instead. But we gotta get going soon. Yeah. Well, I guess we don't have to, but we probably should.
Probably.
Lay down right here. This is the biggest thing with me looking at the map. I have to hide somewhere like this to look at it and figure out where to go. Actually, I kinda wanna go to these. I don't feel like... Oh no, the thing went this way, so the best place is rather to go... Instead of these, let's do it.
Okay.
Well, usually a lot of people land there, so we may find some loot or something.
Find loot or people.
Well, most people are probably gonna be gone. And that red light obviously is a loot cart thing.
Okay.
Which means you may want to be on the lookout. I don't want to run through the field, so I'm gonna run left, actually. Even though it's dark, it's a little foggy. Okay. The vehicle is good later in the game like this. Or early in the game, I mean. Later in the game, you don't really want to be in the vehicle.
Yeah.
And this vehicle right here, actually. Could take it, but it also lures in people. So that's why I usually just run.
Yeah.
So there's a level 3 backpack here if you don't have one.
I think that's what I have.
Did I use the shotgun or the Thompson?
I don't know.
I think I'm gonna take the Thompson, honestly. And then I have all my ammo.
How do you tell what backpack you have?
If you try picking it up, like, if you're looking at it and it's in gray or whatever, not yellow, you probably already have the level 3 backpack then.
Okay.
And you do, because I can see by the back of yours. But yeah, if you go to... where is it? Oh, yeah, if you go to, like, your weapons and stuff like that, it's like character, you can click on your backpack and see what it is.
Okay.
Alright, but we need to go now.
Okay. I might not have level 2.
Level 2 is pretty common too. Oh, the M4, yeah. Do you have an assault rifle yet?
I have sniper and SMG.
If you want to get rid of one of them, there's the AKM up here. The AKM's not bad. I just don't know.
Ooh, M4A1.
Do they attach? Hey, that's better. I also have two red. I have one blackout, actually. Oh, I have an extra two guns. Well, I mean, yeah, I'll give you one. It's on my Tom, but I don't need it.
Oh, you can keep it.
Oh, there's a vertical core grip and triangle grip up here for your M4.
Okay.
If you want some red dots, I have a red dot.
Nah, not right now, at least.
What skills do you got?
I don't know if I have any right now, to be honest. No.
Alright, well, take the two guns I have.
Okay.
And this red dot, actually, too. I have two of the each one, so. I'll just use the red dot on my, on my palm.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta go. I didn't realize the phone was already moving in.
I did not either.
That was quick. Maybe we were slow, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I'm glad my caps lock doesn't do anything because I have a habit just clicking it on and off all the time.
Can't see anything with this fog. I do have bandages. Decided to trade sniper for assault rifle.
Well, in this fog, it just makes sense. Otherwise, I mean, I probably would keep it. Maybe. Well, no. I don't know why I picked up a sniper earlier. I just always grab them because no one else does. So it's like, what if I end up eating it and I have. Trying to learn to utilize grenades and molotovs and stuff is really important. Alright. Oh, the zone moved to the other side that I thought it was going to. So we're gonna push there. And actually, yeah, let's move now. Now. only 14 people left, so I want to try getting close. There's also a drop up this way, for some reason keep running through them.
Yep.
It's pretty far out still, but just gotta keep them covered with the trees for now.
There is the remnants of a body west. Someone got the drop, I think.
Well, it times out or someone gets it, so...
Okay.
There's more SMG in all of it.
Might as well.
Zone is
coming.
Yeah. I have so many bandages. Why the fuck do I have that? It's 42.
Wow.
It's not bad because I only have like one health kit, I guess. But... yeah, let's move towards the zone at least to get in the zone.
Yeah.
You were already on it.
Yeah, I don't like zones. There's another drop close east.
Oh shit, it went that way. What's up? I'm gonna go there then.
Okay.
And as quick as possible, really. Because honestly, this is a spot I feel like other people are probably gonna end up being at, so. Crazy to think we haven't found a single person.
I know.
Not a single person. I mean, it's also foggy, so I guess we probably should have.
We probably passed close to each other, close to others, and didn't even notice.
Alright, I'm crouching just as. Jack, if you don't know, they can only see your footsteps up top. They can only see your footsteps if you're not crouching.
Okay.
There's also shot that you can help us and then over to the drop actually.
Okay.
I'm gonna just head to the house, I guess.
I'll follow you.
Also utilizing when you're running all and dragging around with the tech. I'm just saying a bunch of stuff I'm even trying to get my way out. I don't like the zone. I've never actually like been to log enough really. Do you wanna head towards those shots or no?
I don't care. We got eight. Eight left.
No, that guy is just wrecking everyone. So I'm gonna wait for him to be. But I don't want to run it there. He could be hacking. What do you mean it doesn't mean? What's my dog got? Well, I got shotgun ammo that I don't need no more. They shouldn't that far away, they should just be in it, someone. Hold on, there we go. Yeah, I'm sure they just be shooting to the potato.
Could be.
I should probably hide behind this now, but I should be as soon as the zone hits, I want to see about moving the zone.
Okay.
I want to try hitting it. Hopefully it doesn't go towards that area.
It went towards him.
Wow. Yeah, it went like straight up.
Yup.
This is what I'm going to do, actually. I'm going to run from this way and around. Around the third zone. Oh, we're getting closer. He actually may be in one of these buildings. Better be there. He's probably in like one of the far buildings.
Last I saw the shooting, it was more southwest.
Oh, well, there is just more shooting. Well, also, they can't shoot through fences, so even if they're like in the open, behind a fence,
everything changes.
Oh, 210. Oh, saw the blood. Fighting.
Shots like right above me. I'm gonna grab my gun and go up the hill so I can find it. Oh no, this zone's still so much better. Oh shit, someone hit me. How?
I can't see him!
I wanna know how the fuck he saw me.
I'm
pretty sure he's actually... it's a dude, he's hacking.
Yeah, there's no one there.
Yeah, plus he was just basically teleported to me. There's no way he was that close to me. Yeah, and he's way over there now. Like... yeah. Just report him for hacking. He'll get banned.
How do I do that?
They just made an anti-zone. If you're watching him right now, the bottom left corner is X and report.
Okay.
Report for hacking. Yeah. I figured it's because he was killing so many people, he was hacking.
And reported.
Report him, but...
yeah, you cannot see the people he's shooting.